Well, here we are, Waroona Dam, and it's changed a little bit since I've been down here. It's been quite a few years. Oh, it's a little rainbow trout, actually. It's a little yearling. Our first fish finally come along, and guess what lure it's on? It's on the old faithful Rapala. And have a look at this. This is what we've had to put up with. They're having fun, we're having fun. Oh geez mate, keep the waves down will ya? Here we go, our first little rainbow trout for the day, or for the trip. If we can land him. Beautiful. There we go, a little yearling rainbow trout. Now this fish was probably released into this dam or recently, probably last year or the year before, as a fingerling fish. Now this fish has grown up to be a yearling fish now. So we'll just pop this hook out, get him back in the water where he belongs. So beautiful little yearling rainbow trout. And I was mistaken.
Hang on, you got a fish on there too.
Okay, and the other rod's gone off. That last fish was actually on a little SX40. A little red lure that I'd put out. Let's give you a look at that one. See, let's back up, Steve. It's that little pattern there, little SX40. So very unusual, because normally all my fish, and I mean all my fish, come on this lure. It's my favourite lure. It's a Rapala CD5 in the natural rainbow trout pattern, and it's caught more trout and redfin for me than all my other lures put together in the box. I dare say this will be another little yearling rainbow trout, because they're swimming around together in a school. Yep. And as you can see, they're beautiful little fish. Try and get a bit of footage of him in the water there. They're really beautiful little fish, look at that. And he looks exactly like the lure he just ate. So there we go. He's just under 30 centimetres. They have to be 30 centimetres to be legal, so we weren't going to keep this one anyway, so just keep him on station and off he goes. So, no plenty trail. Of rainbow trout around, regardless of all the noise. Trail bike riders, jet skis, ski boats, and we're just quietly moving around here with the electric motor, catching a few fish in between them.